tonight at 11. You do all the right things, pay your bills on time, earn a great credit score. Then one day, someone drops a bomb on your credit report.
I had a pristine record, but I couldn't get a mortgage at all.
I'm scared. It just looks like anybody can go and put something on my credit history.
Joel Grover and the I-Team investigate a collection agency some say is wreaking havoc with their credit and pressuring them to pay bills they don't even owe. Tonight at 11 on NBC4 News.